it's not my place to say yes or no to support it. Whatever the public decides to do, however they vote, is the will of the folks. The sheriff works for the people. So whatever they decide to make the law here in this state, this county, is what I will enforce. I see all the various grows, and I don't have time to check and see if they're legal or not. But until recently, I've only had two deputies for the last 2 years. So you can imagine, we can't respond to too much.
How high on your list of priorities is
marijuana?
Yeah.
It's at the bottom. You know, there's crimes out there that need to be dealt with. Rapes, homicides, fatal traffic accidents. I mean, there's just a multitude of things that are more important than people growing marijuana.